By the way, if you want to learn more about these ingredients, you can search online, but EWG has a great part of their website called Skin.